A final reason tigers are strong is their long legs.
That's it.
So it sounds like they could probably beat an ant in a fight.
You would think that.
There are so many ants in the world. There's 1 quadrillion ants.
That's a lot.
There's not many tigers, no. As you can see. Only 3,900.
There's not many tigers.
This means if you had a battle, there would be one tiger for every two. There's a lot of ants.